All right, guys, on this video, I'm gonna show you how to replace the stock bumper cover with the M3 style bumper. As you can see, this is the one, right? So it's already painted. Actually, I painted my whole car, you know. I spent like 2.5 months, first time I painted a car. And this thing looks pretty good. It's a pearl green. I think it's called Laguna Green. So I painted the same color, and like I said, you know, I did a base coat and a clear coat. But anyway, so Since I want to go ahead and you know, my paint was all horrible. So if I was going to do this, I wanted to make it a lot better, right? So I changed the, so I got the front bumper from eBay. I think I paid about $120 for this bumper. It's basically the same material as the original. It's got, you know, I mean, I wasn't sure, right? But when I got it, I mean, this thing has got all the, basically, it just fits exactly where the old one went. If you see at the back, it's got the, this thing where you know, it grabs something on the bumper. Actually, this, you see it right here. So it grabs to that, and then right here for the splash guard for the inner fender, it's exactly the same. This one here, right? So, as you can see, it's exactly the same place. The bumper fit, you know, fits pretty good. It has also comes with this holder, which is one part of the holder that holds the fog lights. So that it comes with that. So basically, to take out the bumper, you have two of these bolts. I mean, there are two bolts that go in here, right? And then you just take out the inner fender. It's got a couple of screws at the bottom, two or three screws at the bottom, and this thing slides out pretty easy. Now, I've seen people that how do you mount the bumper to the metal bumper, right? Because you know, this is just a skin. It has to go into the metal bumper, right? So this is the metal right here, right behind it. So basically, this is what it holds. Basically, right here. This plastic tabs. I mean, you can buy this like around. For about 50 pieces, I think I paid like $10 for 50. So basically, just put in the hole, right? Then you grab your hammer, and that's it. You know, I mean, to take it out, it's a little pain, you know? So what you do is you drill right in the middle, but you don't want to drill too much, I mean, into the metal, right? You just want to do the plastic because you don't want to make the metal a little bigger, because you know this plastic thing is going to hold the bumper cover to the metal of the bumper, right? And also has four of them right here at the bottom. That's the original. As you see right here, the original, it's got 1, 2, 3, and 4. So, you know, like, you know, this bumper from eBay is pretty, $120, I mean, you can't beat that price. You know, of course, it comes with all the cover right here, the molding. It comes with all that. And of course, I'm still doing some work in my car, so I'm not going to put the bumper just yet. But it fits pretty easily. Let me pause and I'll show you how it looks in the car. Okay, so here we go. All right. So the only thing I need to do is, you know, put the bolts and adjust it. It's a little bit too low, but you know, I have to adjust it. When I put the screws, see, it fits right there. And like I say, for $120, $115, I think I seen it, $115, this thing here is pretty good. All right, guys.